Hi everyone viewers, this is Waseem Omar, I'm the cloud guide from South Africa. Today is the 11th of December 2016. I am currently hosting my presentation in Unit 8 Aircraft. My outcome of this presentation obviously to bring more people into the community and also get more done there. Thank you.
Good evening everybody, my name is Waseem Omar, I'm the cloud guide for Turncroft. I just want to welcome and thank you all for attending this presentation of ours. We are basically, at this moment, we are basically bringing in new participants to AAAM. After our restart, we are having a great restart actually, whereby more people are joining in, and now it's all over back to the beginning once again. We, the guiders in South Africa, we are currently hosting presentations all over South Africa to bring in new participants and also to teach the guys who didn't know about AAAM before what they can get from AAAM. So the basic first thing I'd like to tell you is that for those of you who heard about AAAM before, you should just forget about all the negative stuff you heard about AAAM. Because now, all the negative stuff you heard about AAAM was obviously incorrect, whereby it is definitely not an interest rate or an investment or a bank. It's nothing of that sort, as you can see here in this picture, the picture below. It is just participants helping each other through a donation exchange. So obviously a donation exchange is 100% legal, so we cannot say that there's anything wrong with this. It is just the trust that we have with each other and the faith that we will get our money back. So basically, if you look at this year, we are basically circulating money and the same money is coming back to us with a 30% growth rate. It is not an interest rate, it's just a growth rate. So once you put in money, your money grows by 30%, and obviously once your money grows by 30%, you will be getting your 30% cash back, obviously your marbles when you PH or GH. What is the ideology behind AAAM? It is very important for us to know what was the reason for AAAM to be created. And as you know, AAAM was created by Sergio Mavrodi. And his reason behind it was that the world is unfair, it's unjust, it's inhumane. It's always the fact where the rich people are always getting richer while the poor people are staying poor. And you can work as how much hard you want to work. And you can say, you know, one day when I grow up, this is what I'm going to do or this. But the way the society and the community is at this moment, you'll always have this whereby the boss will always be on top of you and he will always be earning maybe 100 or 210 more than what you earn. He'll earn it in a day, what you're earning for a year probably, if you put it that way. So the ideology is very simple. It is for us, the ordinary people, for us obviously to save and obviously to take our spare monies and use our spare monies to donate it to each other. And if we really need that money, for example, if you say that, you know what, now I need my money, maybe I want to go for my license, or I want to buy my small car, or maybe I want to go for a holiday, so you can then GH and you'll get your money. As you can see that we are definitely the puppets in this game, whereby the people on top of us and the people in charge of us are just pulling the strings, and then we are just dancing towards their tunes. So here in AAAM, we obviously not saying that you must not work. No, you have to work. But for you to earn an extra income, for you to have a better life, AAAM is here for us obviously to grow our monies, where I already told you that you will grow it by 30% per month. We are just basically the entire world. We are all helping each other. As you can see the picture here, it is a circle of people throughout South Africa. We are in Africa, we are in other countries. We are all over the whole entire world, but now it just came into Africa. So now you know that once it's in Africa, it's growing big, it's getting better, And now the people in South Africa are also getting more motivated in order to PH and GH. So basically, just people helping people, right? So we are helping each other. We have no boss in this community. It is just a community of mutual help, obviously, because of the unfair financial systems of the world. With Triple M, now we are using Bitcoin, obviously, to PH and GH. You can PH and you can GH via Bitcoin, whereby you will now be getting a 50% growth rate. So if you want to have a Bitcoin account, all you need to do is go to Altcoin Trader, and then you can obviously use your email address and use your password to get a Bitcoin account, and then you can start PHing and GHing with Bitcoins. So another important thing I would like to tell you is that when it comes to Triple M, you should be doing it basically what you want to get out of it. That's how you should treat others. So you should be doing it honestly. You shouldn't cheat the system. Do not have multiple accounts. Do not have whereby you say, you know what, I'm going to PH, and then you're not PHing, and then you want to GH too much. Now you are basically, you're going to be killing the system. So you rather just go with the flow, put in your money, take out only what you need, leave the rest when you need again, then you take out the money. Your money will still be growing at 30% per month. So there is nothing for you to be worried about. Obviously, if it's Bitcoins, it'll be growing by 50% per month. And that's basically it. Now, when it comes to Triple M and tax. The Triple M and tax, obviously, because of the donation law, you need to be over 100,000 rand of donation, whereby the person who donated the money will have to pay the tax, not the people who are receiving the money. So the person who is donating the money, you'll obviously have to pay the tax, and with the amount of it, whether it's 10% or 20%, you're not too sure with that. You will have to look up with the, obviously, wherever you go to check up, maybe your accounting and stuff. Another great thing is that here we just are helping each other. Basically, we are here changing the entire world. Together, we are changing the world, we are changing the system, we are changing the rules and the regulations that was created by ordinary men. We are changing it not to suit ourselves, but to make our lives a bit easier, because we have it hard. We even working on the Sundays. We working 7 days a week. Maybe sometimes out of 30 days, we are working 28 or 27 days in a month, and only coming home with about, we are only coming home about with 2,000 to 3,000, maybe 4,000 if you're lucky. Whereby the people are doing easier jobs than us. People are sitting in offices, they're earning 10 and 20 more money than us. So Triple M is here basically not to tell you where you must quit your job or so, no. Whatever spare money you got, try to use it by putting in the Triple M and making extra money out of it. The very important thing which we wanted to discuss with you today is that each and everyone sitting here today, every single one of y'all can become a guider. Yes, y'all can. Y'all can be standing here in the front and doing exactly what I am doing. So yes, y'all can become a guider. All you have to do is go on to the Triple M website, and then you will see whenever there is a batch available for you to train and become a guider, you obviously apply for it, which whatever language you want to apply with. And once you become a guider, you can start then doing presentations, teaching people about Triple M, obviously bringing in more downloads, and you can earn your 5% bonus. But for those of you who are not interested in becoming guiders, you can still earn money with Triple M. So we do have something called a deferral bonus, which is now at 10% of whatever the person you bring in puts. So just say somebody put in 100,000 rand, you will automatically receive 10,000 mavros, and after the 10,000 mavros is obviously available to withdraw, you can withdraw it and the money will be paid to you in 10, or you're looking at plus minus 1 week, more than that. Okay guys, so that's basically everything you need to know about Triple M. Is there anybody here that has any questions? Please ask me any questions, and then I can obviously help you with it.
What do you need to join MMM?
Okay, so it's a very important thing. You do need a valid email address. If you do not have an email address, then we create an email for you as guidance, and we can obviously assist you with that. And then you need is a bank account number, or you do need is a Bitcoin wallet address, and you must be over 18, then you can start participating. Now remember, the minimum amount is 100 rand and the maximum amount is 100,000 rand. Thank you guys. Any other question?
Recently we heard about the restart in MMM South Africa. What was the main reason for this happening?
Okay, so the restart in South Africa, which is a very important thing to explain to you, is that a time came where there was people taking out more money than people putting in. So basically it was not leveled. You understand? The PH and the GH was not equal. Now the GH was too much. So like, for example, if you put it in the monies or in the bands, you had like 100,000 PH and you had like 600,000 GH. So now they had too many people taking out money, even though they had their marbles growing, they still was taking out money by too much. Maybe they were taking out hundreds and 200s or 300,000. And that time they had no law, but now with our new laws and triple M, you're not allowed to take out so much money. And obviously they give you certain person payout, so it's basically equal. And so everybody is having a chance to withdraw their money and GH one time. So guys, if y'all are happy with this presentation, anything else? No other questions? Thank you guys.